lost some scouts nearby to a dangerous enemy. Honor them by ending this threat.
Pushed out of the city.
Enjoy your Hall of Victory, fools. Without the Gul'dan fleet, you have no hope of defeating me. Allow me to demonstrate. The gate has fallen. Breach the city and slay all who oppose me.
Ashvane's beast is destroying our ships. Looks like there are still artillery pieces in the wreckage. Reassemble them and kill her pet before we have nothing left to repel Ashvane's fleet.
You're ready to put an end to Ashvane's fleet. The true battle lies ahead. control.
Our harbor defenses won't be enough.
Father's pendant.
For generations, the heart of the Kul Tiran fleet. I thought that hope had returned with this seal. That perhaps I could call the fleet home, as your father did. I was wrong. It was never meant for me. Has returned with you, Lord Admiral.
Nearby, and those who would seek to abuse it for their own ends.
You cannot stop the sands from spreading. Azeroth is stronger now, thanks to you. We're one step closer to curing Azeroth of her wounds.
Our marines found some, interesting weaponry that might be of use to us. If we can figure out how to use it, test it out on the local wildlife.
Thank you.
that weapon might be of gnomish origin. Regardless, it should work well in battle.
The sea. A young Tortolan must find their way to safety immediately after emerging from
the
sands.
I have been stabbed in the back.
See if you can guide Lo to the safety of the kelp.
Don't get any ideas.
Is supposed to go? Why don't you try again? Well done, hero.
Tomb of the first Troll King. Wish I could be there to greet you myself. My power has already taken root, binding the ancient spirits. You are my master.
Thank you. away, little girl! Against the Zandalari. Thousands of years ago, a blood contagion almost wiped out the Zandalari. As the dead choked their temples, golems were constructed to dispose of the diseased bodies. I'm sure it will have no problem disposing of you.
Enough of the pain! be undying.
This fight requires skill, something you are not.
Resisting your master, only for you to bind me to his will in death. These intruders will die, but I need not listen to your prattling while I make it so.
Complain all you like, my king, but you should have realized there was no escaping Gahoon.
In a larger plan. Even now, his master gathers power. Zul will not rest until all the world is in the Blood God's grip. For the sake of Zandalar, and for your kingdoms as well, you must stop him.
Thank you. have anything ancient to trade. Needs to be at least 2 centuries old.
To find a way to grow crops in this desert, if we are to survive. We're going to need fertilizer. See what you can find. Was a dirty job, but someone had to do it. Better you than me, soldier.
Our spies have identified a dangerous threat in this area. Seek it out and neutralize it. Thank you.